All right, we got big bad group today. It's not coffee time, it's suffering time. Scotty, if you beat me, I quit. I will rage quit and never ride my bike ever again. Let's go, baby. She fast. Settle down. Absolutely wild. Are you serious? Madness, man. I didn't use it. Dumbass. This is more my jam, man. That front group was dumb. Here we go. Why? Oh, we got some coffee. I don't know what I'm doing, man. Oh, my legs are gonna cramp. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Don't Get Drop Cycling, where I am tired of getting dropped. All right, we got big bad group today, which means we're getting dropped at some point by, you know, blood bags, black belts, Zwift Power Rangers, yeah, all the sus. So they'll go out first, and then the real normal group will be behind, which is where I hope to be in. But yeah, we are doing one big spicy lap of Petit Bouquet, All right, now that I've pissed off every French person out there, someone correct me and let me know how to say it, because I definitely didn't say it right. I only got the petite part right. Anyways, it's gonna be about 60 crazy laps, no, 60 crazy kilometers of every road in France. I think forwards and backwards, petite KOM both ways. No idea where the finish line is. I should probably check, but whatever. Goals are simple, just get up front, be up front, stay up front until petite KOM, and then settle into a good group. And then you know the drill, we try to take them out at the line. All right, that's all I got. We got some carbs, we got some hydration, we got coffee, which is a little bit out of reach, but it's not coffee time right now. It's not coffee time, it's suffering time. Scotty! Right on. All right, we got our fluids. All right, is everything good? Am I good? Am I happy with the wheel? It's a little crooked, man. Is that better? That's a little bit better. All right. Let's go. Let's get psyched up. Bands up. Music up. Friends in the house. We got Scotty. Good luck, Scotty. If you beat me, I quit. I will rage quit and never ride my bike ever again. Yeah, right, Simon. Good luck with that one. We'll ask you how it went at the end. Let's go, baby. She fast. This is absolutely wild. Still moving at 100 miles an hour. Are you serious? Madness, man. Oh, thank God, Dwayne. Thank God. All right, we finally chilled out. I guess my elk joke went over everybody's head. Greenberg. Oh, man, some hitters up here. Ooh, I'm dead. Ooh, we're gonna die. We got Richard Berry. We got Brad Greenberg. Yeah, they're gone once we hit Aqueduct. And we got a pro. Not easy, not easy. Oh, it's getting fast. Man, first 10Ks, beating me up. What you talking about, Chris? It is a biggie. If you get dropped, you're a loser. Oh, it got stretched out big time. A little break. I'm on the wrong side. Don't kill yourself yet, Eric. I'm gonna take off anyways on Petite, so. Oh, we're not climbing yet. Okay, so I'll survive a little longer. Not much. Thank you. I am just holding on to the back here. Just turn your chat off. Thank you. All right, time to say bye to the front, because I just don't want to anymore. Thank you. I didn't use it. Dumbass. All right, let's start picking up people. Coffee breaks everywhere. People are mad. Picking up some more. Couple more riders up there we can pick up. All right, should be pretty chill in this group until we hit Petit KOM for the last time. Oh, excuse me. Alright, this group is out for a coffee ride. Not like the front. All right, right where we belong. Let's just try to pick up some more people that got dropped from the front. And then we try to take all these boys and girls out at the line on Petit KOM. Thank you. Somebody's driving a little bit. Why? I used it late again. All right, back to zone two ride. I think we're gonna go back to the Swiggly Wigglies, then Petit KOM, and then come down reverse back to the Morena. This is more my jam, man. That front group was dumb. Oh wow, that front group is gone. Ha! They are so far gone. Well, someone in this group wants to drive the bus. No. Here we go. Why? Why? Dude's still pushing it. God, chill out, everybody. Oh, we got some coffee. Alright, this is the group. Nobody else in front, except for the front group, which we don't care about. Less than 20 Ks to go. I just gotta mentally get myself back in the game. Fading a little bit here. Zwift, man, we need auto translate. We need auto translate. Oh, happy. Oh, this guy's hilarious. I don't know what I'm doing, man. Okay, I'll stop. Just get me too petite, man. Just get me too petite, and I can get this over with. Somebody just went right through us. Thank you. Might as well just save that arrow. Front group's about to hit Petit Com. Should I just hold it? And maybe I wanna, oh, what am I gonna do? I'll just hold it. Whatever, man. I either get dropped or I don't get dropped. It's pretty self-explanatory. Might as well have an arrow. All right, we got a group bridging up. Oh, my legs are gonna cramp. Shit. All right, I gotta push through it. Thank you. Damn it. There goes 100. Hi. Almost missed the train. We're gonna steamroll them. I need top 100 minimum. Right on the dot. Oh, I was managing my legs on the last climb. I could feel a cramp coming right on the inside here. Oh, but we kept it under control. We still got 100. Take away some Zwift power and top 100. All right, boys and girls. All right, we need to get back to real life. Stat. So, you know the drill. You do you. You set your own goals. You smash them. You move the goalposts and you smash them again. You don't worry about them haters. All those keyboard coaches. Unless y'all paying them. And don't forget the don't get drop cycling rules. Rule number one, have fun. Rule number two, keep it spicy. And rule number three, try not to get drizzy dropped. All right, boys and girls, hold on, I just need some pictures here. Maybe a little thumbnail action. Little castles. A little Morena. No, castles is better. It's all about the castles. Alright, that first one was good. Anyways, big shout outs to my new subs, O-subs, and OG subs. Excuse me, your boys and girls are the greatest, helping create the best Zwift cycling community ever. Woo! Special shout outs to my Buy Me Coffee, Pay for My Funeral supporters. Fist bumps to you and you. And you 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 you. All right, boys and girls, you know the drill. Please like, subscribe, hit that bell button, leave a couple of comments. Come follow me at Don't Get Drop Cycling on Instagram. Strava's with Power Profile and Buy Me Coffee links down below in the description. All right, all right, all right, boys and girls. Boys and girls, until next time, don't get dropped, all right? Take care, everybody. Oh, look how mad that front group was. And then they finally dropped me, and it became normal.